why you always in the mood? Fuck around like you're brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but
at last, the great one.
Uh-oh.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the...
Setting him up in position here on the second rope. Tornado Boom. DDT.
Viking DDT.
Someone called The Rock the most charismatic superstar of all time. How does that ability to connect with the crowd affect this match?
Well, when you're in the ring with the People's Champion, it can feel like it's you against the world. If The Rock's able to get the crowd behind him, which he usually does, it's an incredible boost to his momentum.
When the WWE Universe rallies behind you, there's almost no limit to what you can accomplish. The Rock has proven that before and might do it again here today.
Tough spot to be in.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Incredible technical prowess from The Rock. Spine on the pine!
Mr. McMahon may be slowing some here.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Mr. McMahon. There it is!
Rock bottom!
Good night, nurse.
This is The Rock's chance.
Can he pull it off? Get ready.
And it's Mr. McMahon with the reversal. And the big right hands unloading. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
The Rock going to work now. Tornado Boom. DDT.
Viking DDT.
The Rock gets inside his opponent's heads better than anybody in the business.
That is a great reversal.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
The Rock may be in a bad way here.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Clothesline!
Good grief.
Spinebuster!
That's your game changer.
It's time! It's time!
Let's look at this again.
He unloaded there.
Nice neck breaker.
Nobody tells Mr. McMahon what to do, but he might want to rethink playing to the crowd right now.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. Back now inside the ring. What grace! Float over into the...
Now it's Mr. McMahon making him pay.
Mr. McMahon in a fury.
Mr. McMahon is terrifying. When
looking at it here.
One, two.
The Rock gets the shoulder up, and that, ladies and gentlemen, was close.
Big forearm smash. Oh, his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
The Rock turns it around.
Spine on the pine.
He's...
The millions are about to experience it.
Mr. McMahon said this, but here's where he lost the match.
Mr. McMahon, Byron just talking about you.
Stop!
I know the match was solid and entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's